Wow, I'm so happy that finally today I'm gonna cut my hair on my own. So this is gonna be like a craziest thing what I'm gonna do in 2017. A lot of people have been messaging me that please don't cut your hair. After getting inspired from a lot of people on YouTube and in real, I decided to cut my hair on my own because I was bored. It's been 2 years that I didn't even touch them. So I thought that why not cut it on my own and make a video out of it and share it with you friends. Do let me know what you feel about this video and whether you all enjoyed or not. So there are little process what I have followed while cutting my hair, which I have learned on YouTube obviously. I was using this elastic rubber to get a proper measurement and then I started cutting them at a 45 degree and little upward so that I get proper strokes and the cut looks neat and clean. Almost done with the haircut, now just giving a final touch to it by cutting its edges more neatly and they are ready. Are you guys ready to see the haircut? The layers have come so nice and neat. Do let me know if you agree with it. They look pretty, right? Trying to give them front fringes as well, not the short ones but the long one for sure. Sorry guys, I forgot to start my record button and couldn't record the cutting of front layer what I did. It was so much fun doing them. I was just thinking like, should I cut them short? Should I cut them short? And then I was like, no, I should not. Because it's my first time, I should maintain the length. And probably next time I can do whatever I want to do. But they look nice, right? Here comes my favorite shot from the entire video. Yes, it's a slow-mo. I just can't stop staring at my hair. It looks so pretty. If you agree with me, don't forget to comment below and do let me know how do you feel about the haircut.